companions, the ever tasty swarm.
Yes. I didn't believe you. I think it's could be because of the setup, but I had trouble believing you.
But very nicely done. Strong first draft.
Very nicely done. Solid first draft.
Well, look at him. He's miserable. His hands flopped over. He's sweating.
Scared as so nice. I will spend the rest of my entire life searching for those happy little pills. I knew you must have left a few behind.
I really just love how raw that was.
Maybe the next draft, no curses.
You had me hooked immediately.
Thank you.
A little less poop mouth, but other than that, it's great.
This is brutal.
Carly, not nappy. Don't touch it, even if you've asked. I am not a pet.
Any comments?
One critique, maybe more words.
Yeah, that's a job.
Great. Let's hear. Yeah, I'm sorry.
If I could add anything at all, it would just probably be words.
Whoa.
Well, they're haikus.
They're starting to realize he's an idiot.
Uh-huh. Thank you so much. This was fantastic. What's your name?
It smells like winter, she said, while laying sideways on his unkempt, warm bed. He knew the end was near, but not how or when it would be, making infatuation disappear.
I loved it.
I loved it. Sorry, I didn't mean to cut, but I loved it.
Thank you.
It reminds me of the very best.
It reminds me of the very best
greeting card.
like greeting card.
I mean, this is a compliment. You're a writer, not a performer.
And my final thought would be like, you are a writer, not a performer, but you're a writer.
Look at him, he's dead.
He just died inside.
All right, Sal, you ready for your turn?
All right.